So I have this idea for a communal work and play space called Hot Pot. And it's based on the concept of a Chinese hot pot and people coming together, sharing resources, and mixing work and play elements with a kind of do-it-yourself attitude. And the first step to creating this is building a community.